The fuck are they worshipping crosses for? What part of my life story makes them think I like crosses?